Well, praise the Lord, everybody. Praise the Lord. This is Pastor T, Pastor Tony McGee, and I'm the senior pastor of Zion Hope Church, located in the city of Indianapolis, Indiana. I want to thank you for joining me for Pastor T's daily devotion. Each weekday, Monday through Friday, I want to give you a spiritual vitamin to help you to make it throughout the day. I pray that you will be motivated, that you will be inspired, and that you will be encouraged to live your best life with God. Take a moment to like the Zion Hope Church Facebook page and take a moment to subscribe to the Zion Hope Church YouTube channel. This is how you can stay connected and how you can receive all of my latest content. For today's devotion, I want to focus on Colossians chapter 3, verse 13. Colossians chapter 3, verse 13 says, "Forgive as the Lord forgave you." Forgive as the Lord forgave you. This thought came to me, Forgiven Friday. Forgiven Friday. I want you to type that in, and I want you to put in your comment section or take notes, Forgiven Friday. I want you to think about who has offended you this week. From Monday to Tuesday to Wednesday to Thursday, who's offended you this week? Who's insulted you? Who upset you? Who was rude to you? Was it a friend or a family member? What was it that they did to you? Did they forget to call you or did they forget to text you? Did they say something that hurt your feelings? Did they treat you badly? What did they do to hurt you? On the way to work, on the way to school, or on your way to an appointment, did someone cut you off on the road? And did someone hit you with a road rage incident? What did someone do to you that rubbed you the wrong way this week? These situations and these circumstances, they can take their tolls on us. And these little incidents can grow and fester on the inside. These little incidents can add up. And as they add up, they affect our ability to forgive others. They add up and we begin to harbor feelings of resentment and feelings of bitterness on the inside. These little incidents can affect our ability to forgive. And it can also affect our ability to ask for forgiveness when we have hurt someone ourselves. Many of us are probably carrying the weight of unforgiveness around on our backs or on the inside of us. And we probably have more serious injuries that we're carrying around as well. Lifelong wounds of betrayal, we've been carrying it around. Lifelong wounds from abuse, we've been carrying that around. Dealing with injuries sustained by unfaithfulness or those who have been disloyal to us, we've been carrying them around. You've been injured by these incidents. Your hurt has actually hindered you. Or maybe you've lost a loved one who was close to you and you're carrying that weight. You're dealing with addiction and dealing with dependency, and the list goes on and on and on. And unfortunately, these things don't heal overnight. It takes time to heal from the injuries of life. Injuries that have caused us to lose our way. Healing, it requires us to be willing to seek the Lord for help. That's what healing does. It requires us to be willing to seek God for His help. When we seek God's help, the healing can begin. When we seek God's help, we can begin to walk on the road to recovery. Now, don't get me wrong, because there are definitely consequences for the choices that we have made. And these consequences, they can clutter up our lives. However, when we choose to forgive, we can advance the healing process. When we choose to forgive those who have hurt us, and when we choose to forgive ourselves for those that we have hurt, we are on the mend because the healing begins. So today it's Forgiven Friday. Today, choose to forgive those who have hurt you. Today, choose to forgive yourself for the things that you've done wrong. Forgiveness, it restores the lines that have been crossed. And forgiveness, it enables us to appreciate how God has forgiven us. On this Friday, choose to forgive. Forgive someone who has hurt you. Forgive someone who has offended you. And forgive them and give them a message of hope instead of hurt. It's Friday. It's Forgiven Friday. So today, forgive. Thank you for tuning in to Pastor T's Daily Devotion. I pray that you were encouraged and that you were inspired to make a choice to forgive on this Friday. Please tune in each weekday, Monday through Friday, as we continue our daily diet of devotion. If you like to worship with us, please worship with us every Sunday at Zion Hope Church at 9:30 a.m. We have Sunday school at the Hope Cafe where you can learn and grow in the Word of God. And at 11 a.m. we have in-person worship service as well as children's church and teen church so you can bring your entire family. If you can't attend in person, you can always tune in online on the Zion Hope Church YouTube channel or you can join us on Facebook Live. May God bless you, may God keep you, and may heaven smile upon you. Remember, it's Friday, so make the choice to forgive. I love you much. Pastor T.